It's a hard knock life.
Sentencing them to 5 years in Cryptarium prison.